probably one of the few film stars on the newbie block in Bollywood who can survive without a dedicated fashion stylist. Maybe that's why she always manages to pull any outfit with sheer ease. We spotted Sonam Kapoor in an Anamika Khanna creation at the Hello Cup. A bright orange sari with a white lacy blouse, Sonam Kapoor looked super sexy and elegant. She paired up the ethnic ensemble with Amrapali jewelry. We liked her stylish blouse from the back, which clearly flaunted her sexy back. However, we didn't like her hairstyle at all, as we've spotted the actress in this kind of hairdo a lot of times. She could have let her hair flowing down. Nonetheless, we give Sonam's look a check-in. We also spotted Simone Singh at the same event. However, her attire was a total disaster. Always dressed in sexy outfits, Simone chose to wear an ill-fitted pink frilled sari, which made her look overweight. Given the fact that Simone has a knack for great and out-of-the-box fashion styles, how could she create such a fashion blunder? Well, we give Simone's look a complete checkout. So if you have to pick a 9-yard sari for an occasion, remember to keep it simple. Do not try styles that do not suit you. Till then, keep it trendy.